Snow isn't New Mexico's only weather problem right now. Fierce winds are fueling a 30-acre grass fire south of Albuquerque. The Shoal Fire is burning in Abo Canyon near the Socorro-Torrance County line. Right now, it's not threatening anything.